A lot of these spells are really good. I'm going to take you and you. I really don't know which one of these I should take. Mage armor seems good, but I don't know. We'll do this. Wait, what? All right. I really think banishment is good, but do I? I don't know if it's the right choice to get. Like, just compared to, like, Wall of Fire, maybe, you know, some crowd control, but you know what? I'll get this. Fire Shield. Because Fire Shield seems like it could be good. It's a lot of things. I don't think I can leave. Can't fast travel. Yeah, I don't think I can leave. That is, not so good. But we did manage to squeeze a level out of this area, which got us a little bit closer to where we need to be. So we're gonna go down here and save. I guess we're hopping back into the fray. Hoping it's enough. Spam click.
But I can't. This is it. I must do. What choice do I have? More than just a. I do try. I. To end it?
that?
You should know.
Now, it's we will empty and Catherine and I.
It is time.
Okay. We'll save again right here.
This calls for careful footwork.
Okay. So, wait, Karlag didn't get leveled up. The fuck? I don't know why that, you know, I don't know why she didn't get leveled up. It was weird. Put you there.
I have the magic touch.
It's a gnome's life for me.
There you are.
Okay.
Perhaps you hope to learn your place in history before you are erased from it. A bright flash of clarity before the snuffing out. Your place is to die, so let us speak plainly. My lord, my daughter's life. I will kill you now. And then I will raise you with pleasure.
Nothing can harm Kettering.
Get too close.
All right, nice. Oh, fuck. They just kill her? What the hell?